Hey, chorizo. Guess what I got? There. Never worked so hard for a dog's love. But you deserve it, perrito.
Good.
Huh. This should be enough to make us amigos, right?
So, we're good friends now, see? No hard feelings? Almost blowing you up is the past. We got to look to the future. And I see a military truck in your future. With special ammo, special weapons, and a special sauce. And Philly wants it real bad. I like to plan ahead. And I got big plans to bump up the Montero firepower, see? First step is that truck.
They're loading it up at Ocaso Marina. Bring the truck back to me in one piece, hero. I got big plans, buddy.
Suerte. Bring it back and we'll talk.
Let's go, horse. Let's go. Easy now. Easy. Go! Easy now.
What?
So. Go.
Hello.
Easy.
Whoa!
You got this.
Philly, I'm at the marina.
Now, whatever happens, just don't bounce the sweet baby.
What?
The truck, don't damage it. Drive like there's a big bouncy baby Philly in the back.
Bouncing baby Philly. Got it.
You're gonna make baby Philly cry. Just bring that truck back in one piece, okay, Hiro?
Sneaky. Right where Philly said it would be. Sniper on Overwatch. Officer, have to be careful. Hola, perrito.
Thank you. Hola, Philly. One very stolen truck is on the way.
Perfect. Okay, send it straight into my loading arms. But don't let nobody follow you. Be like a cat in the night. The smooth, sweet, sexy cat.
Yeah?
I'm more of a dog person.
So is Chorizo. But he forgets sometimes.
True music for true Yarats. Only on Radio Verdad.
Aquí traigo un don con montuno, con mi don montuno, aquí traigo un don. Aquí traigo un don con montuno, con mi don montuno, aquí traigo un don. Ah, don montuno. Ah, don montuno. Ah, por la ribera del río, los padrinos van bajando. Por la ribera del río, los padrinos van bajando. Y alegres vienen cantando, a llegar a mi boy. Ah, somos tú. Ahe, don Montuno, ahe, don Montuno, ahe, don Montuno. Tumaco de la linda, para la tumaqueña. Al paso de la corriente, los padrinos van cantando. Al paso de la corriente, los padrinos van cantando.
Cicula, Cicula. The hero returns.
Yeah, and the hero needs room.
Figa.
What is happening here?
Fili magi, babe.
Mierda, I almost died for packing foam.
No. White gold. Hard to get? Burns like a motherfucker. Everything got another purpose, hero. You and you.
Thank you, Roberto. I don't have to sleep in the rain anymore.
Oye, Danny. How do we win?
We build.
Up on a tobacco packing plant.
There could be something useful for us there. See if you can find a computer on site. Might have some good intel for us.
Gone. What am I? Your IT technician now?
Yeah, that's right. Danny Rojas, IT guerrilla. Suerte.
Oye, Clara. I'm on my way to Valle de Oro. Know them anyway.
The first protests against Castillo. My father mobilized the dissidents. We lost contact after the Esperanza riots.
I saw those riots. A lot of people got hurt.
Thank you.
te llamaste. Desde que te vi supe que eras mami. Dile a tus amigas que andamos ready. Esto lo seguimos en el after party. ¿Cómo te llamaste? Desde que te vi supe que eras mami. Dile a tus amigas que andamos ready. Esto lo seguimos en el after party. Calma, yo quiero ver cómo ella lo pelea. Bueno, este momento me la
What do you mean?
This is the land where legends are born, Danny. The 67 revolution started in El Este. El Tigre, Lucky Mama, Lorenzo, Lobo, they led the guerrillas who overthrew Castillo's father, Gabriel. Libertad is taking Yara full circle.
And they know I'm coming to give them the good news.
El Tigre is very, very excited. Promise.
Tigre?
That's me. You must be that kid Clara mentioned. Libertad's chosen one.
I'm not a kid.
Of course not. You're baby Tigre. And don't worry, I'll make sure you don't end up one of Benitez's trophies.
Who's Benitez?
Head of Castillo's Navy, a real sea monster. She likes to hang traitors like fish for all of El Este to see.
Pal carajo. Well, I'm in El Este now.
I love it. All of it.
You, have a long night?
The rum and coke was flowing last night, baby Tigre. Minus the coke.
Been there.
I'm sending you some photos. Should help you find us.
Is that a crab rock?
See. Call me when you get there. And bring grappling gear. You're going to need it. Now get moving up our mountain. We can't wait to meet you, baby Tigre.
Huh.
Hey.
Hey.
Estoy mejor que nunca, es mejor solo que mal acompañado. Ahora cojo menos lucha, voy a seguir cantando, produciendo, viendo la vida a color. Voy a seguir siendo Jayco el inmortal, hasta que se saque el malecón.
Oye, el tigre, I'm at the crab rock, very artistic.
Lorenzo's the artist, and we guerrillas are like the crabs.
Hard shells? Sharp claws?
They fight from the jungle to give birth in the ocean. We fought from the ocean and gave birth to la revolución.
Si. I got it.
Take the footpath up the mountain. Very easy. A guerrilla must be short-footed, like a goat.
Goat? I thought we were like a crab. Hello? Venga.
Estoy contigo.
The view from the waterfall was...
What's with you?
View from the waterfall was so beautiful.
Looks like the waterfall from El Tigre's photo. Need to get up there. El Tigre, I'm at the waterfall picture.
It was taken after a bloody battle. 3 days of hiding paid off when a platoon of paratroopers landed right in our kill zone. Planning and patience are guerrilla's best friends.
So is a handful of grenades.
The waterfall ran red that day. You know, it's all the blood. From the soldados we killed. Because it was a lot.
Yeah, I get it. Hey, hola. This will be easy, he says. Be like a goat, he says. Binga. Looks so peaceful from up here. Goats. Fucking show-offs.
After the war, that path became a famous hiking trail for sweaty turistas. They'd visit our camp, leave their shit everywhere, take photographs of us like we were animals in a zoo. So, we might have accidentally lit a few dynamite sticks and might have accidentally blocked the trail.
Then I might have to accidentally unblock it.
Exactly! I love it!
Really disappear up here. It would make an army blind. How is the air both thick and thin at the same time? The next picture. Let me guess. Guerrillas are like sharks. Deadly predators with knives as sharp as teeth.
Actually, that rock just looked like a shark.
Who's the one dangling underneath it?
That's Lucky Mama. We never knew when the soldado would find our camp, so we had to secure fast ways up and even faster ways down. Lucky always volunteered to be the first to test the lines.
Brave.
I hear you're brave, too. Clara told me about you. You know, I also grew up without a mama or papa.
And you still became a legend.
Many guerrillas are orphans, baby Tigre. But it's not our parents who define us. It's our actions.
It's like therapy. Tigre, amate statue.
Ah, Lobo. A revolutionary. killed in combat when we stormed Esperanza in 67. Yesterday was the anniversary of his death.
That explains the hangover.
Every year I drink two bottles of rum. One for me, and one for Lobo. You never live to see a free Yara. To be honest, neither did I.
This is the last pick.
Felicidades! You're at the top of the world! Now get down here! You're missing all the fun, baby Tigre!
El Tigre!
What a Danny!
What the hell?
You're trapped. Death is staring you in the face. What do you do?
I've been kicked in the cojones 1,000 times. I haven't felt them since 72.
Never do that again.
What? Mi caso su casa, baby Tigre.
Come on. Me and the family.
Lucky, my nose is broke again.
I'm not your fucking mother.
There are people out there who are actually hurt.
I am suffering. Ay, easy, mama.
Herpes doesn't count.
Meet Lorenzo Canseco, poet of the legend.
Well, I sense the hot blood of a fighter.
And of course you know Lucky Mama, heart of the legends.
It's not broken.
Really? I felt it go crazy. Merda!
Another patient? Looks like La Moral to me.
I'm Danny Rojas from Libertad.
The new Fist of the Revolution.
No, Clara sent me. Libertad needs the legends on her side. Heroes to believe in.
To fight another Castillo? He's exactly what Yara deserves. Buena suerte.
Sorry, one revolution was enough.
Looks like Clara was wrong.
Have faith, Danny. They just need to get to know you. Come see me when you get settled, my baby Tigre.
Clara, I've met the legends. El Tigre is the only one on board with Libertad.
Do whatever you have to and get them to join this fight. The people need heroes to believe in.
I just hope they still want to be heroes.
We need them all.
Baby Tigre. Perfect. Okay. If we want these cranky old guerrillas to help Libertad, we need Lucky and Lorenzo on board. So here's what we're going to do. Ever since Anton got obsessed with the cancer drugs and making Viviro, finding medical supplies for Lucky's clinic has been impossible. So I bribed a pilot to fly some in. When the supplies arrive, we tell Lucky they're a gift from Libertad, and boom! Everybody's friends. Perfect plan, right? Well, it would have been if some hijo de puta didn't shoot down my chopper. Go get those supplies before someone else does, baby Tigre. Remember the three guerrilla pimpsmas? Always be moving. Always be on guard.
Most of my supplies will
kill your enemy before they kill you.
Honestly, telling me to stop working for the game. Ever since I left, I feel much better.
Finally, some good news.
Oh, yeah? Has there been trouble here?
The regime arrested him for selling internet cards.
No way.
Glamoros here, no?
2 years.
Like a fucking 5-star hotel.
They can't fucking do that. That's not fair.
You need to freshen up that gear.
They grabbed Alejandro.
But why have they kept him so long? 2 years is crazy.
You dressed yourself like that on purpose?
Baby Tigre, how's it going with those medical supplies?
I'm working on it.
Don't put off what you can do today, because tomorrow can turn into yesterday, and by then it's too late.
I think you might need a nap, big guy. Looks like they drop. What a mess.
There's nothing to fear.
This is too easy.
Que vola!
Who are you?
We're La Moral, and El Este is our land. Our land, our medicine.
You practice that little speech?
Yeah.
This is property of Libertad.
Ah, Libertad. Knew you would come begging for our help. We should be fighting Castillo together. I'm Honron, second in command. Tres, cuatro.
Nice throw. Name's Danny. Danny Rojas.
Uh-huh.
Company! Over there, by the chopper!
Batter up.
Gusano's coming!
see them!
Coming from the west!
Notice! cover you!
Talent, Libertad, but Yelena needs these supplies. You got wounded.
Yelena's your boss?
Yeah. She's gonna kick my ass if I don't come back with something.
Well, Clara's gonna try to kick mine if I don't bring this to the Legends.
Libertad wants the Legends of 67? Half of Yara thinks they're dead.
Oh, they're very alive.
And half of La Moral thinks they're full of shit. But I majored in history. They paid in blood to put Anton's papa in his grave.
Tell you what. You give me these supplies, I'll introduce you.
Ah, coño. Yelena's gonna kill me. But at least I got to meet the Legends first. Now, Danny, you get us a chopper. Then we can talk supplies. Welcome to La Moral.
Libertad.
Whatever.
One of our soldiers.
Danny, right? You need a chopper? Well, you won't get very high in the sky with a fucking anti-aircraft cannon, is that?
The Tree of Liberty must be favored
and destroy it. It's next to an old Spanish military tower along the western coast.
That was crazy!
That is a lie. The only blood I want to see
I'm clear.
Is the blood of the Libertadaristas. We will squeeze them dry, every drop. The blood of Clara Garcia's traitors will be the seed of our prosperity. Every people has its time. Once it was the Greeks, then the Romans, the Franks, the English, the Yankees, and now...
magic horse. Be nice, horse. Sorry, official Libertad business.
On the horse.
That's a good girl. That's a good horse.
Vamos, vamos!
Easy. Better watch my step.
Pueblo de Yara, este es un mensaje del presidente Anton Castillo.
Adiós.
We will work together to rebuild paradise.
If I take off here, they'll shoot me down.
Attention, unidentified pilot.
This airspace is restricted. Land now.
Danny, be careful. There's an enemy chopper creeping the skies nearby.
Just make sure you're not underneath when I shoot it down.
What's up?
This could be useful.
Let's ride. Don't worry. I'm a friend. Easy.
Antonio. Dog.
Come on, come on. Es inquieta. Come on, su madre.
Put it down.
Can't fly here. Got to find another place to take off.
Who's flying that thing? Pilot, what's your operating number?
Jalapeño. Think they're monitoring the airspace.
Coño!
Assassins and treason. After the war, they seized our family estate and converted it into a museum dedicated to their lies. But mi papá, el presidente, Anton Castillo, has seized it back and transformed it into a house of truth for true Yarantón.
The tree of liberty must be refreshed from time to time with the blood of patriots. That is a lie. The only blood I want to see is the blood of the Libertadaristas. And we will squeeze them dry, every drop. The blood of Clara Garcia's traitors will be the seed of our prosperity.
I need a ride.
Señora. Here you go, guerrilla.
Danny, if you find yourself in Madrugada, there's someone I want you to meet. Her name is Yami. Think of her as the Juan Cortez of cars.
I can't handle two of you.
You can't handle one of me. Ah, fuck you, it's a shitty joke. Just look Yami up.
Here!
Thank you. Nothing to report. We are good.
Mi héroe.
No hay problema.
The supply.
Pa' la pinga! El tigre! Feast of the revolution! You gotta sign my pants.
¿Cómo se llama, señorita?
Honrón. I'm with La Moral.
La Moral.
Terroristas. Honrón, this is Lorenzo.
I know who he is. I think the word he's looking for is guerrilla.
You're not guerrillas. You're a street gang.
At least we're not hiding on the mountain while the world goes to shit.
Have you seen what's going on down there? Go, check out a Biovida facility.
I dare you.
The legends don't take orders from anarchists. ¿Entiende?
Enough, Lorenzo.
No, you know what? Fuck you. La Moral is keeping these supplies. This is our revolution, not yours.
A farmer got caught in the crossfire today. Took a bullet in the stomach. Without this, he won't make it to tomorrow.
Lucky mama.
A lot of the bullets I pull are from La Moral. There is a difference between playing with guns and fighting la revolution. El tigre.
Sí.
They're big on lectures.
These abuelos want to live in their museum, whatever. A quien le importa. And maybe I borrow some souvenirs.
Talk to me when you got a minute.
Some of the old timers listen to Castillo's propaganda like it's the news.
Really?
She's one of the.